Hi everybody, thank you for watching my video on physics. Today, our discussion is on heat flow and temperature. In this video, you will learn about, firstly, heat. Secondly, what determines the direction of heat flow. And thirdly, thermal equilibrium. What is heat? Heat is the energy transfer due to a temperature difference. When two objects are at different temperatures, there will be a heat flow between them. According to the laws of physics, heat always flows from a hot object to a cold one. Let's look at two examples. When a piece of ice is immersed into a beaker of water at room temperature, the ice will melt. The ice must have absorbed a certain amount of energy in order to be melted into water. This shows that energy is transferred from water to the ice, causing the ice to melt. In this example, heat flows from the warm water to the cold ice. Now, let's look at another example. A hot metal is immersed into a beaker of water at room temperature. Soon afterwards, the metal will be cooled down and the water will be heated up. Here, the metal has released some energy and the water has absorbed that amount of energy. In this example, energy is transferred from the metal to the water. In other words, heat flows from the hot metal to the cold water. When two objects are at the same temperature, there is no heat flow between them. We say that they are in thermal equilibrium. In this video, you have learned that heat always flows from a hot object to a cold object until thermal equilibrium occurs. The energy that has moved from one object to another due to temperature difference is called heat. Thank you for your watching.